You know, my first year in MLS, I, you know, was hot or whatever, but came into this team and got walking pneumonia, pulled hamstrings, so very humbling for me and kind of put a different perspective for me on being a professional and understanding that things don't come as quickly as other things have to me, and just a matter of waiting my turn and, you know, gotten to know. You know, I just care of the job for today and not worry about tonight.
After LA, who extended so much energy to tie it up through Tyrone Marshall, Taylor Twellman, is just on a rampage here in the 2007 season of Major League Soccer.
Right there, the center back. Marshall's not marking it. Albright's got to come all the way from the right back position to try to close him off.
How can you not be impressed with Taylor Twellman, who rewarded with a great contract this year, but is in the disappointment of not going to the World Cup nudged out, and he has 5 goals off of a blazing start in MLS.
Hey, what's that they say?
Like about Twellman is the way he defends too. He drops back, he defends. He's not a selfish forward, but you like the fact that Taylor Twellman.
The disappointment of the MLS final to the breakdown out of pressure.
Ricky Williams now for DC United. Now the Rebels are back. Taylor Twellman. Step up for Noah Twellman.
get there in the upper field is possible for a bunch of communities to buy.
Noonan for 12-man, the equalizer, 1-1. The Reds have been doing it all year. 12-man with number 16. And they'll run the ball back to the center spot because they want to win this game.
This is unbelievable. How many times have we seen Taylor 12-man scoring and stopping?
Five to Ralston. Edge of the box, Steve Ralston. Right into the middle. Falls for 12-man. Now he loses his feet. Still going 12-man. The shot. Two goals for 12-man. Hello! The Reds in full command here in Foxborough. Forward, turns it for Ralston. Ralston, spinorama, now lays it off. 12-man, hat trick, his third of his career. The Reds lead 3-0. Taylor 12-man, what a night.
That's a brilliant goal for the Revolution.
Here we go, New York.